See an unexpected or unknown charge on your statement? Let's clear it up. Double-check your statement. Charges for Microsoft products or services begin with Microsoft, followed by an asterisk. If the charge is from somewhere else, contact your bank or credit card company and ask them to help you determine where the charge came from. If the charge is from Microsoft, here's how to look up your purchases. Check your email for an order confirmation from Microsoft Store. If you don't see one, check your junk or spam folder. You'll need to do this for each of your Microsoft accounts if you have more than one, including any connected family, child, or friends accounts. And as a reminder, an Xbox account is a Microsoft account too. You can also check your order history. Sign in to account.microsoft.com. Select Payment and Billing, then select Order History. Compare your purchases to the charge in question. Check dates, the purchase amounts, the payment method, and order status. If you can't find a match, this could mean that items from your order were split into multiple shipments, delayed, or combined from multiple orders into one shipment, even if the orders were from different days. You are charged when items ship, so the charges you see on your statement might not exactly match each of your orders. Open your order history and compare the shipping dates of each item to your statement. You might also see an unexpected charge on your statement if you have recurring billing enabled on a subscription and it renewed, your pre-order shipped, a previously declined charge was charged again, it's your first time using a credit card with us, we'll charge a small amount to verify your info, and this charge will be reversed. Or you recently canceled an order. This charge is pending and will disappear after the cancellation is processed. If you can't find the charge in your order history, a family member or someone else you know might have bought something or made an in-app purchase using your card with a different Microsoft account. Make sure to sign into each Microsoft account that is connected to yours, including child accounts, and check the order history. If you find the order that matches the charge, you might want to consider requiring approval to be able to buy something. This should help prevent future unauthorized purchases. If you determine the purchase was made without your permission or is no longer wanted, and it falls within the return window, you can request a return. After investigating, if you think your Microsoft account has been compromised, change your password, and then go to your advanced security options to sign out everywhere. If you believe someone has access to your payment info, contact your bank and change your payment option info on your Microsoft account. Need more help? Go to support.microsoft.com/account-and-billing.